A welcoming Cape Cod in Cloverdale Heights. Nestled at the end of a quiet cul-de-sac, Cloverdale Heights is well located for anyone going anywhere. It is only minutes to the VA state line and Route 7E, as well as minutes to Charlestown and Route 9E. As you drive up, it will be very evident that the owners of this home have taken excellent care of it, added many new features, and have done most of the important renovations. The front of the home has a lovely flower-lined walkway, and the mature trees create shade, privacy, and a park-like setting. The driveway is asphalt, and the new southwestern-styled custom-leaded door with side lights gives the home a special appeal. You will love the fact that there is not only a two-car attached garage with a new door, but a two-car detached garage that is heated and cooled as well. The detached garage was built 4 years ago and has 2 9-foot doors that will accommodate a large truck. The roof is only 2 to 3 years old, all of the windows and doors except the exterior dining room door have been replaced, and the windows are Energy Star. The large board fenced yard is very private, backs to open land, and offers lovely pastoral and mountain vistas. The 5-high fence is perfect for containing larger dogs, and the deck, which was just replaced, is perfect for entertaining. The kitchen and all 3 baths have been totally remodeled and redesigned by Mountaineer, a well-respected kitchen and bath company in 2020, and offer high-end cabinetry, granite countertops, porcelain and glass-tiled backsplash, surround, rectangular porcelain floors, and more. In the primary bedroom, there is a sitting area and separate full bath west/tiled shower and a clawfoot tub that has a handheld shower head. You'll enjoy sitting in the living room by the stone fireplace that has an insert for maximum efficiency. The large sunken family room has engineered wood floors and a new sliding door to the deck and backyard. In keeping with the Cape Cod style, there are many wonderful dormers.